I have to find him before the Imperials do. Can't talk now, I... Oh, you're Clive, aren't you? Martha told me all about you. Word is you're a devil with that blade.
You look like you're in a hurry. Where are you going?
Not far, I hope. But I dare not waste a moment. It might cost a man his life.
Sounds serious. What happened?
It's not so much what happened as what might. They've discovered he's a bearer, see? And now, one of his erstwhile friends and neighbors wants to see him clapped in chains.
Where is this bearer?
He wasn't fool enough to wait for the Imperials to arrive. Poor sod took to the road, left his whole life behind. But they'll be after him before long. I need to find him and get him to safety, fast. Here. If you've the time and the inclination, I could do with a hand. Will you help me find him?
Of course. We bearers have to look out for each other.
Thank you, Clive. With your help, we might catch up with him yet. His name's Norris. We need to find him and get him to Martha before the Imperials sniff him out.
You found him yet? You won't catch a bastard standing around clucking like old hens. That fucking snake played me false, acted like he was one of us, and the whole time he was one of them. We need him caught and handed over to the Imperials. Hanging's too good for him. Well, go on then. If he gets away, I'll see you fitted for a noose.
All right, Ronald. We were just leaving. Look, this one's here to help. I was just filling him in.
Ha! Send a bearer to catch a bearer, is it? Not bloody likely. That's it. I'll find the bastard myself.
Come on now, Ron. It's dangerous out there. We wouldn't want you to come to any harm.
You want something done right. You don't send a bearer.
Clive, this might take a while. You start hunting our man, and I'll be along once I put Ronald's mind at ease. Someone said they saw Norris heading for the Fallen Gate. Maybe you could ask if anyone over that way knows anything. We have to find him. Don't let him slip through our grasp.
I'd better find this Norris before Ronald takes matters into his own hands. Bearers are hardly difficult to spot. What did he mean about being played false, I wonder?
Here, you're that bearer who works for Martha, aren't you? Can you give me a hand? Curse my luck, I dropped my crystal off a cliff into the bloody swamp like an utter fool. Now, I've not got your knack, see, and I need that shard to chill my fish if I'm to take him to market. It's just a short climb down, I'll make it worth your while.
I can't promise anything.
Well, just promise you'll look. Ah, there may be one thing I failed to mention about the crystal. A creature might have already claimed it.
Claimed it?
All right, eaten it, but only might have, you understand. There were a lot of bog crabs down there. Nasty buggers, them.
Sounds like I need to break a few shells.
Oh, don't worry, there weren't too many of them. A veritable walk in the marsh, as they say, the ladders, right over there. Bog crabs wouldn't eat a crystal, would they? Surely not. Not even those little bastards in the swamp.
Norris was seen heading for the Fallen Gate. Maybe you can learn something over there. We have to find him, Clive, before someone else does.
Seen you've been running errands for Martha. You can do a lot worse than serving her, that's for certain. Most folk round here would agree.
Never heard of crabs eating crystal. This should be interesting. Yeah. must be it. No point spending any more time down here than I have to.
Watch yourself down in that bog. The mud'll take you for creepy crawlies, don't?
Seen you been running errands for Martha. You can do a lot worse than serving her, that's for certain. Most folk round here would agree.
Well, any luck?
Yours, I presume.
You found it! Oh, thank you! Any longer out in the sun and my catch would have made for poor eating indeed.
Be more careful next time.
Oh, I will, I promise. No point casting my nets of a morning if I'm without a crystal to see the catch to town. There was a time honest tax-paying folk could get new ones whenever they wanted. Can't now, though, not for love nor money. Crystals are scarce, and the Empire tightens its purse strings more every day. Lose this little beauty again, and I might as well scrap my nets and take to begging.
You don't know a man called Norris, do you?
I do, as it happens. He ran off that way not too long back. Looked like he was in a right old hurry. And he had a lantern with him for some reason. Never known him to stay out after dark.
He was making for the marshes then. All right. Thank you.
Why'd need the lantern? I'm the foggiest. You best hurry if you want to catch up with him.
You barely have to step out your front door.
That's one of our brand.
You can't have got far. I better keep my eyes peeled. The one Norris was carrying, no doubt. At least I know which way he went. Someone made short work of them. I wonder if that someone was Norris. Norris, I presume.
Leave me be.
You were never branded. So that's how you stayed hidden.
Ronald sent you after me, did he? Set an Imperial dog on his best friend. And when we were so close, I'll never forget the hatred in his eyes. But it doesn't matter now. I will not become a slave. As one bearer to another, please. Don't do this. You know how they treat our kind.
Ronald didn't send me. One of Martha's men did. He wanted to make sure you were safe.
I don't understand.
Martha takes in bearers. She's a friend. You can trust her. Believe me.
I never knew. I can't say I'm surprised, though. She has a kind heart. Kinder than most.
Just wait here and stay out of sight. You'll be among friends soon enough.
Thank you. There's few would have been so kind. And sorry. You're no Imperial dog. Far from it.
I've been called worse. Oh, I found a lantern back there. I assume it's yours.
Thanks. I dropped it when those creatures attacked me. But if I'm honest, I wasn't all that sorry to be rid of it. Ron gave it to me.
All right. I'll keep hold of it. I might be able to use it to put an end to the Imperial search before it begins. A bearer without a brand. To have lived free for so many years. Only to be betrayed by a friend.
Why, Ron? After all these years, you were like a brother to me. I'm sorry. It's been a hard day. I'll be here when Martha's man comes looking.
One of our branded. Do we take him in?
You barely.
There you are, Clive. How goes the search?
Well, branded. Have you found the bastard yet?
Only what was left of him. A corpse, torn apart by monsters. And this.
Let me see that. No. It can't be.
Shall we consider that the end of the matter, then? Or do you need to see a body?
No. I mean... I've no use for bearer bones. He's dead. Let that be an end to it. Only wish those whose job it was had done what they were supposed to do and spotted him sooner. Letting a bearer go about without a brand? It's not right, I tell you. Who want anything to do with me now, eh? There goes the bearer lover, they'll say. I'll be a laughing stock.
Is it true, Clive? Is Norris really...
He's alive. You'll find him in a hut in the marshes. He's expecting you.
Oh, you crafty. Still, you did the right thing. Thank you. It's not much considering, but please, take this.
I hear the levies are due.
Ah, the slumbering chocobo. Welcome to the Brotherhood. You're free to come and go as you please, even to the north, now the bridge is fixed.
That tower used to be taller.
I reckon they'll be in need of a good mason.
Yeah.
I hear the Royalists made a right old mess of the care.
Not before our men bloodied their noses.
Thank you. I knew so little about the world, and I'm not sure I know much more now. But I'm going to change that.
Sid's gone off again. To Rosaria this time to pick up some supplies.
I thought you said you weren't coming back.
Are you staying for good?
So, what'd it be?
I'm the Dominant of Fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase.
Don't let them get away.
Yeah!
made your choice.
Situation.
You're late. Get in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections? I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Give me fire!
Since when could these bastards fly? The war goes up, must come down. Bloody time waster. Come on, let's finish him off.
I thought you said you weren't coming back.